a flight history. I mean,
wow. Norman, look at this. It's in English. Come here.
Okay. Okay, good. Right there. And there. Oh.
Look at the dates. It can't be.
Could be. It could be 2043 or 1643. I don't know which one is weirder.
Unknown entry event. Present. So
you sure?
Yeah. I can hear you. I can't explain it, but I think we're inside an American spaceship.
It gets better. What the hell is it?
Whatever it is, it seems to be what this bird was designed to do. Go out into space and gather things like this up and bring it back.
Yeah, but back from where?
Don't get too excited, Ted. Turn this thing over, it'll probably say made in Korea.
Somehow I doubt that, Harry.
No doors, no hinges of any kind.
I'll bet you if you put a laser micrometer on this thing, you'd find that it was a perfect sphere. I mean perfect, down to the thousandth of an inch. That's a message in and of itself.
Really?
What do you mean?
Well, when Pope Benedict asked Giotto for a drawing to prove his worth as an artist, Giotto drew a perfect circle. Freehand. Perfection. It's a powerful message.
I know what the Zen masters would say.
What's that?
This ball wants to be caught.
No, nobody built this thing looking into their third eye, Beth. They went to a lot of trouble and they didn't do it for nothing. Something put this thing out there to get picked up and brought back here. If you've forgotten the Trojan horse, it could be a trap.
I think that's a little paranoid, Barnes.
No, I'm going to put a video camera on this thing and keep an eye on it.
Can I ask you something about this reflective surface?
Yeah, it appears to be mercury, doesn't it? Except mercury's liquid at this temperature.
Oh, no, that's not what I'm talking about. What worries me is that it's reflecting everything but us. I hate to be the one non-scientist that picks this up, guys. You know what I mean? What do you think it is?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's alien.